No, you cannot export prototypes. You cannot record them. You cannot do anything with them except to view them or just share them with your client, like we're just doing now. Go to share prototype, copy link, and then give the URL to the client. He's gonna open it, and that's it. There is no way at the moment to export or to record or do anything with the actual prototype, besides like the stuff I just said. So, yeah, that's really sad. I know, but don't blame me.